Hey everybody, it's GNRFan. Welcome back to Let's Play, Psychoventure DX, and we gotta solve this puzzle by getting all the yellow things highlighted. And there we go. What you gotta do is, when you step on one of those switches, it actually, will either turn on or turn off the switches next to it. So yeah. Okay, we gotta avoid the lasers, avoid the crushing things. Oh wow, one up already, jeez, that was pretty generous of them. Okay. Avoid the hands, because, damn it, they hurt. Okay, avoid these robots if you can- jeez, he knocked me the hell out of there! Annoying robot. So yeah, what they do is they detach their head, and then if it gets over you, it'll, stop you, and then its body tries to attack you. Kinda weird. Okay, more lasers to destroy so we can get some more stuff. Jeez, another one up. Wow. Pretty generous. Oh crap. There we go. Gotta be careful of this so you don't go too fast. Get hit by the rolling spike thing. Oh crap, like that. Jesus. Ooh, that's rolling way too fast. Yeah, I just jumped because I want to stay kind of on the ground if you can. Kind of reminds me of those, things in, what was it, like, at carnivals, those little fun houses things at the very end. But whatever. Oh, wow. Okay. Ooh, yeah, this part, I remember now. I like music for this whole entire level, it's really cool. Okay, what you gotta do is just hold straight, and Sonic will just keep moving in the same designated path, otherwise, if you don't, he'll go off to the side and stuff, and... jeez. Are you kidding me? Come on. Try it again. This one's gonna land right on it. There we go. Wow, I actually stepped right on it. Okay. Just take your time, because death is below us, and... death's not very nice. Probably a one-up or something over there, but forget it. It's not worth it. Ooh, another one-up. Wow, they're just giving them out like candy. I mean, it's almost Halloween, but seriously. Oh, see, that's what happens if you don't step on the path correctly. Sonic just kind of goes all over the place. Alright, solid ground. Hit the switch, and now we got a bottomless pit. So, we gotta avoid that now. Come on, avoid the giant hammer things, because those will hurt and knock you off, and yeah. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Come on, there we go. Jump. And now we're done with that part, now we get the magical elevator. I don't know why it's magical, it's just an elevator. Whatever. Jeez. Enemies and spikes everywhere. Look at that checkpoint. I wanna die. Now what we gotta do is just do precise jumping down these floating platforms. There we go. One more I think, and then we're on solid ground. There we go. Solid ground. And another elevator ride. This time it's in like a... I don't know, it kinda reminds me of a spider. As you'll see. Even though it's got four legs. Okie dokie. Try to remember this part now. Oh yes. Don't jump, obviously. Too high. Wow, another one up. It's like four of them have gotten in this level. Easily. It's not like they're hiding them, really. Oh, here we go. We could try and use the ancient light, as I tried to do, but they explode and do damage to you, so... it's really not worth it, because they infinitely respawn. So the best idea is just to get the heck out of there. Crap, to the spikes. Okay, here we go. Got a wind tunnel. Type thing. Or, I don't know. Just be careful not to fall down, because obviously there's death. as long as you basically stay in the general area of those fans, you'll get across easily. For the most part. Okay, let's see. One more of these guys, eh? Ignore them. Ignore them completely. Nope, that didn't work. Let's try this again. There we go. Ooh, now you gotta aim just correctly, otherwise you're gonna fall into the bottomless pit. And dang it, I landed on the bottom, but at least I landed on the platform and didn't die. I gotta land just right, there we go. Ride these and— oh crap! Glad I got onto that platform. Try it again. Okay. Oh, come on, Sonic. Ooh, that was way too close. That was even closer than the last time. Come on, third time's a charm. And I got it. Okay, where's the exit? Might as well kill some enemies while I'm trying to figure out where the exit is. Probably that door over there or whatever, that different looking part of the wall. That's not opening. Oh, we gotta walk up to it. Never mind. Checkpoints. Or those stupid robot guys with the heads that detach. Oh, what? Oh, and I'm stuck. Best thing, just attack the head right away. That way the body doesn't come and get you. Look. Knuckles doll, Sonic doll, and the infamous Tails doll, which we will see later in Gamma's story. Oh, spin dash. Use the light speed ring dash thingy. And oh, that's the end of the level. Not even a checkpoint or anything. Just kind of ended. Wow, that was kind of abrupt. Yeah, I think we get treated to a cutscene now, and
yeah, not bad.
This is the final level, so I think the next thing is the final boss. Eggman, of course. Okay, we'll take on Eggman and his Egg Viper in the next video. Share on our fan salt, and we have to see you in my next video.